Damn you, door!
Damn
you! She ran us over.
Offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Gotta reach out for it. Gotta reach out.
I'm reaching.
Got it. Got it again.
I have the control of wildlife now.
I must pick this up.
Oh god damn it. Move that one leg. I feel right the ride.
Didn't get onto it, but that's good.
This way. Oh, you're meant to keep your other leg on the floor. Ah! Shit, so close. Alright, done with the other leg. Alright, the next one, not down mine. Oh, damn it. Ah, I'm up! I'm up! Okay, you're good. No, oh god, I keep that still. Swing ground.
You killed us all!
Oh dear, never mind, okay. How the hell am I going to get frozen pizza?
Does it sound like you can use a smash hand for the door?
I might have to check the window. Find the frozen pizza.
I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
Oh my god, I love that guy. Amazing pal.
How are we meant to get in here?
There's something
wrong with this one.
Yeah.
Once the stuff going up,
is
there a way to drop down into it?
I don't think so. Let's
get
to the back room. If we can.
Okay.
That works. Hopefully we can't get in. There's a sword, oh. Against the sword.
We might be able to get up into the main area,
like when you're in the area, we
know. Right, up there. Let's just lift that leg up.
That's too tall for us.
God damn it. Oh, this one's not.
Next leg. Oh god, right. Leg. Up. Oh, no. Go. I can't, you've got to get your leg up. I have to follow.
Alright, let me try, but I think no one needs a leg at a time. Okay, hang on, hang on.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Here we go. Oh my god, we made it! We actually made it up there. Is there anything? Oh god, there's a thing. Go get up here. What is this game?
Is this life?
I didn't think we'd go up that one. Alright, go closer, I'll try and get my luck inside them. Open. There we go. Can you swing your leg up?
Yes I can.
Oh my god, we made thousands of them. A chicken
tie. It's a tie. Fuck yeah.
Okay. What was about that? Has anyone got any pizza? And we're back. Turns out, we do have to crawl through all of it.
And we just sucked, because Sarah can't control legs.
Hey, I only had to control one arm when I did that bit.
I bend the arm then.
Same thing, it's because you can't control legs.
What? I've got amazing control of the legs.
You have better control of arms. You have better control of arms. You got to sort of get your tentacle from outside of the... from glitching out of that. Right, let's see if we can, like, keep that there. Fuck, fuck. Come on, get the rest of you up there.
There we go. Holy shit, this is like the hardest challenge ever.
Ah. Yeah, flip this up. Oh, we can just go through, I suppose. I told you you can jump in from above. Called it. Pizza! Oh, thank fuck for that. I have bird control.
Hey, but get away from...
Yeah, it's too
the samples in the back. They are the initial.
Look out, but look at this bird control, yeah.
I feel I'm about to encounter the chef guy again.
Possibly. Oh, there it is.
I will turn you into a moderately priced sushi roll.
Oh no! I have one leg control! Oh god, oh god, oh god!
Oh no! I can kill you!
Run! Run!
What's the matter?
This game though. Check out at the front. Sorry, wife. Oh god, we have to scan everything. We did it!
Alright, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium!
Yay! Oh god. Well, that makes two of us.
To the car, kids!
Yay!
Yay!
I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something.
I want to see a Magikarp!
Honey?
Oh, another Magikarp!
You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Come on!